Chūshingura is the title given to fictionalized accounts in Japanese literature, theater, and film that relate the historical incident involving the 47 Ronin and their mission to avenge the death of their master, Asano Naganori. Including the early Kanadehon Chūshingura, the story has been told in kabuki, bunraku, stage plays, films, novels, television shows and other media. With 10 different television productions in the years 1997 to 2007 alone, Chūshingura ranks among the most familiar of all historical stories in Japan. The historical basis for the narrative begins in 1701. The ruling shogun Tokugawa Tsunayoshi placed Asano Takumi-no-kami Naganori, the daimyo of Akō, in charge of reception of envoys from the Imperial Court in Kyoto. He also appointed the protocol official, Kōzuke-no-suke Yoshinaka to instruct Asano in the ceremonies. On the day of the reception, at Edo Castle, Asano drew his short sword and attempted to kill Kira. His reasons are not known, but many purport that insult was involved. For this, he was sentenced to commit seppuku, but Kira went without punishment. The shogunate confiscated Asano's lands, the Akō Domain, and dismissed the samurai who had served him, making them ronin. Nearly 2 years later, Awishi Kuranosuke Joshio, who had been a high-ranking samurai in the service of Asano, led a group of 46/47 of the ronin. Some discount the membership of one for various reasons. They broke into Kira's mansion in Edo, captured and executed Kira, and laid his head at the grave of Asano. Then they turned themselves into the authorities, and were sentenced to commit seppuku, which they all did on the same day that year. Awishi is the protagonist in most retellings of the fictionalized form of what became known as the Akō incident, or, in its fictionalized form, the Treasury of Loyal Retainers, Chūshingura. In 1822, the earliest known account of the Akō incident in the West was published in Isaac Titsing's posthumous book, Illustrations of Japan.